can't remember the times that he thought, does my daddy love me? Probably not. But that didn't stop him from wishing that he did. Didn't keep him from wanting or worshiping him. Guess as he saw him about once a year, he can still feel the way he felt standing in tears, stretching his arms out as far as they'd go and whispering, "Daddy, I want you to know I love you this much and I'm waiting on you to make up your mind. Do you love me too? However long it takes, I'm never giving up. No matter what, I love you this much." He grew to hate him for what he had done. 'Cause what kind of father could do that to his son? He said, "Damn you, Daddy." The day that he died, the man didn't blink, but the little boy cried. "I love you this much, and I'm waiting on you to make up your mind. Do you love me too? However long it takes, I'm never giving up. No matter what, I love you this much." Halfway through the service, while the choir sang a hymn, he looked up above the preacher and he sat and stared at him. And he said, "Forgive me, Father," when he realized that he hadn't been unloved or alone all his life. His arms were stretched out as far as they'd go, nailed to the cross for the whole world to know. "I love you this much and I'm waiting on you to make up your mind. Do you love me too? However I'm never giving up. No matter what, I love you this much."
myself for being the one foolish enough, giving him the chance to step in my shoes. Oh, he was biding his time when he saw our love was having a moment of weakness. He was there between us. So do you believe me now? I guess I really wasn't that crazy, and I knew what I was talking about. Every time the sun goes down, he's the one that's holding you, baby. Yeah, me, I'm missing you way across town. So do you believe me now? Now you see the light. Ooh, yeah, what's the use in being right when I'm the lonely one tonight? So do you believe me now? I guess I really wasn't that crazy, and I knew what I was talking about. Every time the sun goes down, he's the one that's holding. So do you believe me now?
Among the living, in a cloud in the sky, all my tears have been cried, and I can finally say, baby, baby, stay, stay right where you are. I like it this way, it's good for my heart. I know everything's gonna be okay if you just stay gone. I still love you, and I will forever. We can't hide the truth, we know each other better when we try to make it work. We both end up hurt, and it ain't supposed to be that way. So baby, baby, stay, stay right where you are. I like it this way, it's good for my heart. I haven't felt like this in God knows how long. I know everything's gonna be okay if you just stay gone. Ain't supposed to be that way. So baby, baby, stay, stay right where you are. I like it this way. It's good for my heart. Stay gone. I know everything's gonna be okay if you just stay gone.
Thanksgiving sale, the malls just ain't complete without a bunch of decorations and a paper angel tree. There's artificial smiles on artificial tree limbs, saying what she'd love to have and what to buy for him. Well, I hope Maggie likes new winter clothes and her buggy with the baby doll. And maybe Tom a smile in his new Nike shoes when he shoots that basketball. I can't help but wish it that I could do more, but not just while I'm shopping in the department store. Paper angels, you're in my thoughts and prayers. No matter where you are right now, remember God's right there. He's asking all of us to help take care of his paper angels everywhere. Mail almost every afternoon, I see a mom and dad's worst dream. They're on the back of a money saving ad to get my carpet clean. Height, weight, hair, eyes, date missing, and DOB. A child's name, a picture, and the words, "Have you seen me?" Paper angels, you're in my thoughts and prayers. No matter where you are right now, remember God's right there. He's asking all of us to help take care of his paper angels everywhere. His documented bruises fill a folder in a file. She's a second great self-portrait drawn without a smile. And every town is littered with this kind of debris. We've got to stop this madness. It's up to you and me. Paper angels, you're in my thoughts and prayers. No matter where you are right now, remember God's right there. He's asking all of us to help take care of his paper angels everywhere. Paper angels everywhere.
doing the right thing.
It's what you've always wanted to do. You'll be great.
So you're the one I've waited on, the one I've been dreaming of. Now that I know, it's hard to let go. I don't wanna lose your love, but what can I do? I can't make you stay, but if you should choose to go your own way, wherever you're going, whenever you turn, remember this moment, remember these words.
What I need for you to do is bring some fire to the table.
I look in your eyes and I see our life so full of happiness. Do you see the same? Just someone you'll blame for things that you might have missed. I don't want to.
I just want to come home.
Go back in there and show them. Show them exactly who you are and what you're made of. I believe in you.
Give up my life for you if you want it. I'll give you my heart. You already own it. I'll do anything. I'll go anywhere.
Yeah.
It's
yes.
You.
Again.
I will.
Come on.
I will.
Excellent.
Sarah, Sarah, smile a while for me, Sarah. If you feel like leaving, you know you can go.
You know you can go.
Why don't you stay until tomorrow? If you want to be free, you know, all you've got to do is say so. When you feel cold, I warm you. And when you feel you can't go on, I'll come and hold you. It's you and me forever. Won't you smile a while for me, Sarah?
Oh, Sarah, Sarah,
oh, Sarah, smile. Won't you smile a while for me, Sarah, please? Sarah, Sarah, smile. Oh, oh, oh.
Baby, when I look at you, you know it breaks my heart in two. How beautiful you are. I've seen you in a million dreams. Now you're finally here with me. We will never be apart. I wanna hold you forever. That's all I'll ever need. You are my love. You are my life. My heart and soul. The truest friend I've ever known. I close my eyes, it hits me so deep inside. How real this feeling is. I'm intoxicated by your touch. It's a sweet, sweet rush. I'm in love with your kiss. You're the one that I trust the most. You changed me. You are my love.
That he thought, does my daddy love me? Probably not. Well, that didn't stop him from wishing that he did. Didn't keep him from wanting or worshiping him. Guesses he saw him about once a year. He can still feel the way he felt, standing in tears, stretching his arms out as far as they'd go, and whispering, "Daddy, I want you to know I love you this much, and I'm waiting on you to make up your mind. Do you love me? However long it takes, I'm never giving up, no matter what. I love you this much." He grew to hate him for what he had done. 'Cause what kind of father could do that to his son? He said, "Damn you, Daddy." The day that he died, the man didn't blink, but the little boy cried, "I love you this much, and I'm waiting on you to make up your mind. Do you love me too? However giving up, no matter what, I love you this much." Halfway through the service, while the choir sang a hymn, he looked up above the preacher and he sat and stared at him. He said, "Forgive me, Father," when he realized that he hadn't been unloved or alone all his life. His arms were stretched out as far as they'd go, nailed to the cross for the whole world to know. "I love you this much, and I'm waiting on to make up your mind. Do you love me too? However long it takes, I'm never giving up, no matter what. I love you this much."